Well, today here in the Serere district, I have been joined with Debby McKenzie, the voice of the Voiceless.
That's me.
And here she is.
That's me, the big voice.
And usually we're not doing any charitable work today. We're gonna go and do one of my little adventures.
Self-healing.
Self-healing. Promoting health and fitness and well-being.
Yes.
So the plan is to get up on this mountain, follow the ridge along to the highest point and have a picnic.
With no breaking nails.
Yeah.
No breaking nails.
And how do you walk across Old Britain? How do you?
Was this my suggestion? Why? Why?
Debbie's already suffering. We're only about 100 metres off the ground. It's not even anywhere close to Snowdon, but anyway, it's the best we got around. She's already got broken now. It's a nightmare. Anyway, so that in the distance there, that's where lunch is. And that's where we're heading. We've only just made the first ascent, so I have a feeling we're going to make a descent in a minute, and we've got obviously make an ascent up to the top there, but we should get one hell of a view from up there. It's not the highest point in the area. I'm going to save that for another adventure, but this is one. I've still got malaria. It's a perfect day for it because we've got cloud cover today. I knew we'd make a descent today. It's not a good one though. Somehow we need to get across to this other ridge and then come down and then follow the ridge up to there. Just kind of down that bit there. That means double backing up over this and moving across since we're going to go down. Come on guys, time to get going. I've just run up the side of this mountain to get a bit of a viewpoint, an advantage over the landscape here, because down in the valley we weren't sure which of the mountains we're actually supposed to be climbing. I believe it's this one here. So we're gonna head for that one. I think that's the highest point. So I'm sending the guys on along the lower part of this this valley to meet with me just down here. Bless them. Debbie's struggling a little bit, but she's old.
Exercise. Whose idea was this in the first place?
Stop.
The afternoon joint up, heart attack.
Oh, God. Is it Dad? Lunch break.
Yay.
raining. Today, here in the Serere district, I have been joined with Debby McKenzie, the voice of the Voiceless.
That's me.
And here she is.
That's me, the big voice.
And usually we're not doing any charitable work today. We're going to do one of my little adventures.
Self-healing.
Self-healing. Promoting health and fitness and well-being.
Yes.
So the plan is to get up on this mountain, follow the ridge along to the highest point and have a picnic.
With no break in.
Well, today, here in the Serere district, I have been joined with Debby McKenzie, the voice of the Voiceless.
That's me.
And here she is.
That's me, the big voice.
And usually we're not doing any charitable work today. We're going to do one of my little adventures.
Self-healing.
Today, here in the Serere district, I have been joined with Debby McKenzie, the voice of the Voiceless.
That's me.
And here she is.
That's me, the big voice.
And usually we're not doing any charitable work today. We're going to do one of my little adventures.
Self-healing.
Self-healing. Promoting health and fitness and well-being.
Yes.
So the plan is to get up on this mountain, follow the ridge along to the highest point and have a picnic.
With no breaking news.
Yeah.
No breaking news.